The first thing you need to do is open your system settings. You can either click on the Apple menu in the top left corner of your screen or search for it using Spotlight. Once you're in system settings, look for the keyboard option. Now click on the Edit under the text input area. Here you'll see a list of all languages that are currently installed on your Mac. To add a new language, click on the plus button at the bottom of the list. This will open a new window with a long list of languages. You can either scroll through the list to find the language you want, click on it, and click Add button. Or you can use the search bar at the bottom to type in the language name. You can also choose to add any additional keyboard layouts for that language, if there are any. Now, whenever you want to switch to that language, simply click on the language icon in the menu bar and select the language you want.
If you want to remove a language input, simply go back to the Input Sources tab in your keyboard preferences, select the language you want to remove, and click on the minus button below.
Thanks for watching, hope you found it helpful. If you have any other questions, don't hesitate to reach me out in the comments below.